Good morning, I'm Paul Qualia, the Director of APAC Assistance. I'm doing a roundup for the main issues in the East Asia Pacific region this Friday, 11th of January. Firstly, in Taiwan, Premier William Lai said yesterday that he's resigning along with the entire cabinet. His pro-independence party was defeated in the elections held in November 2018. President Tsai is expected to appoint a new premier next week. Tsai is also from the pro-independence party. Clients are advised to monitor the political developments in Taiwan closely. Though budgets were passed before the resignations, businesses relying on interactions with the government should expect delays until a new premier and a new cabinet are sworn in. In Thailand, yesterday the Putai Party was denied permission to conduct a political rally at the Provincial Administration Organisation's sports stadium in the northern Payao province. Later, a crowd of more than 1,000 people from 160 villages in Dong Kam Thai and Phukam Yao districts gathered on the road in front of the stadium. The Putai leaders, led by Laduan Wong Sri Wong, made campaign speeches from the back of a pickup truck. The Putai Party leaders called the denial of permission for a political rally at the sports stadium an act of political persecution. The provincial administration has claimed that the use of a government venue like the stadium would give the party an unfair advantage over other political parties. The military government denied any involvement in the matter and said it was a local issue. Clients are once again advised to avoid all political gatherings leading up to the elections. Southern Thailand. Four Thai civil defence volunteers were shot dead yesterday while guarding a school in the Yarung district of southern Pattani province. The separatist insurgents in the region are suspected of the attack. Clients are advised to employ caution while travelling in the southern provinces of Thailand. You can check us out at www.apacassistance.com, where you can purchase our East Asia Pacific or South Asia risk management memberships or buy our materials on a pay-for-view basis.